is where I have roamed for many long years. That's where my heart's been tending most ever. That's where the first steps of misfortune I made. I was about 30 years when I called it and married. Armander Gilbert was then called my wife. For some unknown reason, her brother Tom stabbed me. Just 3 months later, I'd taken Tom's life. I was captured and tried in the village of Spencer. Not a man in that county would speak one kind word. When the jury came in with a verdict next morning, a lifetime in prison were the words that I heard. When the train pulled out, poor mother stood weeping. Sister, she said, all alone with a sigh. And the last words I heard was, really, God bless you. Was, really, God bless you, God bless you, goodbye. In the scorching hot sand of a foundry I'm working. Working and toiling my life all away. They'll measure my grave on the banks of Old Cumberland just as soon as I finish the rest of my days. No matter what happens to me in Roane County, no matter how long my sentence may be, when you ride home from this dirty old prison, put one of my songs in your letter.